In this video, I'm going to answer the top 3 questions my students ask me about Python. What is Python? What you can do with it? And why is it so popular? In other words, what does it do that other programming languages don't? Python is the world's fastest growing and most popular programming language, not just amongst software engineers, but also amongst mathematicians, data analysts, scientists, accountants, network engineers, and even kids, because it's a very beginner-friendly programming language. So people from different disciplines use Python for a variety of different tasks, such as data analysis and visualization, artificial intelligence and machine learning, automation. In fact, this is one of the big uses of Python amongst people who are not software developers. If you constantly have to do boring, repetitive tasks, such as copying files and folders around, renaming them, uploading them to a server, you can easily write a Python script to automate all that and save you time. And that's just one example. If you continuously have to work with Excel spreadsheets, PDFs, CSV files, download websites and parse them, you can automate all that stuff with Python. So you don't have to be a software developer to use Python. You could be an accountant, a mathematician, or a scientist and use Python to make your life easier. You can also use Python to build web, mobile, and desktop applications, as well as software testing or even hacking. So Python is a multi-purpose language. Now, if you have some programming experience, you may say, but Mosh, we can do all this stuff with other programming languages. So what's the big deal about Python? Here are a few reasons. With Python, you can solve complex problems in less time with fewer lines of code. Here's an example. Let's say we want to extract the first 3 letters of the text, hello world. This is the code we have to write in C#. This is how we do it in JavaScript. And here's how we do it in Python. See how short and clean the language is? And that's just the beginning. Python makes a lot of trivial things really easy with a simple yet powerful syntax. Here are a few other reasons why Python is so popular. It's a high-level language, so you don't have to worry about complex tasks such as memory management like you do in C++. It's cross-platform, which means you can build and run Python applications on Windows, Mac, and Linux. It has a huge community, so whenever you get stuck, there is someone out there to help. It has a large ecosystem of libraries, frameworks, and tools, which means whatever you want to do, it is likely that someone else has done it before, because Python has been around for over 20 years. So in a nutshell, Python is a multi-purpose language with a simple, clean, and beginner-friendly syntax. All of that means Python is awesome. Technically, everything you do with Python, you can do with other programming languages, but Python's simplicity and elegance has made it grow way more than other programming languages. That's why it's the number one language employers are looking for. So, whether you are a programmer or an absolute beginner, learning Python opens up lots of job opportunities to you. In fact, the average Python developer earns a whopping $116,000 a year. If you found this video helpful, please support my hard work by liking it and sharing it with others. Also, be sure to subscribe to my channel because I have a couple of awesome Python tutorials for you. You're going to see them on the screen now. Here's my Python tutorial for beginners. It's a great starting point if you have limited or no programming experience. On the other hand, if you do have some programming experience and want to quickly get up to speed with Python, I have another tutorial just for you. I'm not going to waste your time telling you what a variable or a function is. I will talk to you like a programmer. There's never been a better time to master Python programming. So click on the tutorial that is right for you and get started. Thank you for watching.